The next thing that we're going to do is an exercise I call turn your bicycle. Most of you have ridden a bike already, so you know what to do about your weight transfer. We're going to do this exercise as if you were doing the hills on your bicycle in San Francisco and you suddenly got to one of those abrupt turns. So I'm going to show you that you have a certain pattern already built into your movements, and we need that pattern for skating. Turn!